Okay, guys. Someone's pissed. Figured as much, then I'm gonna have to. Jeez! Why? Okay, let's keep going, let's keep going.
What's this? You don't know what an elephant is? I'm the largest elephant.
Pink elephant. Mommy gave me my pink elephant. I need to get that pink elephant. Ah! I'm coming, Pinky. I won't let this.
Let's hurry!
Where do we hurry to? Okay, I guess. Disturbing, we need to get there. Hair on the back of my neck standing up. Oh my gosh. Oh, that was Teddy. Teddy?
Not now.
ready?
Not now, man.
Mom, please. Can we play, please, Mom?
I said, not now.
Please, Mommy. You won't find me, lady. Sorry, just took a little break. Teddy. Inky, you're not as good as Teddy. I'd never put Teddy in here. Ready? See ya, Pinky. Wait. Teddy's paw. Bye, Teddy. Pinky, a storybook. Mommy? Teddy? Maybe Teddy's here. No, no Teddy. Jeez, Mommy. Here's the key. Mommy? Seen Teddy? my arm in. Mommy, you dropped your friend.
Stay away from me! I'm sorry. I never meant to.
What happened to his arm? Don't worry, we'll fix him up.
Well, guys, I guess that is it. As you can see, yeah, that was definitely a story about, you know, alcoholism. Yeah, I don't know. If you guys enjoyed the episode, leave a thumbs up at the bottom and subscribe if you enjoyed the series, I guess. I definitely really enjoyed this game. This was quite good for, you know, just being such a small studio, small game company and whatnot. Anyways, guys, I'll see you in another series. Hopefully we'll do some more horror series later. But yeah, I'll probably just leave it at that.